doing you favors. Why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried.
Oh!
Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it.
A shop. Maybe I'll drive myself over there.
Sam, what were you talking about?
Right. Oh, I tried.
I asked them to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That'd be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then.
Check it out, boys. What is it?
Thank you.
Hey guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
Can't tell.
Oh.
Well, it would appear we got here first. Let's check the place out and keep moving. What do you make of the drawbridge, Nathan? A little out of place. But you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to protect something. Such as pirate treasure? Maybe. Hey, Nathan, come check this out. Hell, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank. I'll see if I can find something to stand on.
How did I get what I needed? Piss off.
You can't see a big crater just way up at the top of the tower. Maybe that'll do the trick. Hey, be careful, kid. Hey, guys. There's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Bingo.
Sam!
First time I did this, it was a bit of a surprise, because you go up here and you do this, and then you want to do this, and then something happens.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Thank you.
something. Again. I'm going to be ending this soon.
Tower on a volcano. Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
There's nothing in sight, huh?
Yeah, not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Wouldn't it have killed him to put a guardrail up here? Well, it was worth a try.
Okay guys, we're gonna end it here on Gadget Origami. Okay guys, peace.